大家好，今天我们要来学习 WH 不定词。学习的要点是它的使用时机、基本结构以及使用 WH 不定词要注意什么。
Listen, what are they talking about? I'm going to the tree planting activity this Saturday. Are you coming?
Sure. Can you tell me when and where to meet everybody?
Yes, we'll meet at the MRT Mingde station at 7:20.
Do you know when we'll set off?
Let me see. The activity begins at 8 o'clock, and we'll start to walk there at 7:30.
Maybe I can walk to the farm myself. It seems not far from my house.
Yeah, do you know how to get there?
Well...I'm not sure which corner to turn. Can you show me?
No problem. Let me show you on the Google map.
In fact, I'm not a good map reader. Do you know who to ask if I get lost?
Don't worry. The volunteers in yellow vests are willing and happy to help you.
Cool. Let me know what to bring then.
Bring nothing but your own water bottle and a delighted heart.
Great! I can't wait to go green and plant trees.
请仔细观察刚刚出现的句子。
Do you know when we'll set off? Please tell me how to get there. I'm not sure which corner to turn. May I ask what to bring?
发现了吗？我们在一个句子后面使用了另一个句子来表达一件事或间接问问题。When will set off 这个名词子句当前面动词 know 的受词，也可以加 how to get there, which corner to turn, what to bring 这种 WH 不定词来当成受词。什么时候适合使用 WH 不定词呢？请看。May I ask what I should bring? 名词子句的主词与主要子句的主词是同一个人时，只留下动词，原句可以简说为 May I ask what to bring? 表达由前面这个主词来做后面的动作。我可以问，要带什么吗？再看。Please tell me how I can get there. 名词子句的主词与主要子句的受词是同一个人时，也一样留下动词。原句简说为 Please tell me how to get there. 我想去那里，请告诉我怎么去。
请一起念。
I don't know what I can say.
I don't know what to say.
May I ask how I should do it?
May I ask how to do it?
Have you decided who you will invite?
Have you decided who to invite?
我们看到了主要子句的 know, ask, decided 这些动词都有表达想或者是说的意思。再看 what to say?How to do it? Who to invite? 它们通常含有 can, should, 或者是 will 的意思。接下来我们一起练习更熟悉 WH 不定词的用法。
Audrey is a super mom. She is willing to answer any of her kids' questions. Audrey always says, Let me tell you.Before she answers questions, and she always answers the questions briefly. Please guess what she is going to say. Here is the example. Mom, do you know what tree we should plant to be eco-friendly?
Sure, let me tell you what tree to plant. Now, it's your turn. Let's practice.
Can you show me what kind of pot we should choose for the tree?
Sure, let me show you what kind of pot to choose.
Can you show me where we can put the tree to have the best sunshine?
Sure, let me show you where to put the tree.
May I ask when I should water the tree?
Sure, let me tell you when to water the tree.
May I know how much water I should give the tree?
Sure, let me show you how much water to give the tree.
Please let me know what else I can give to the tree.
Sure, let me tell you what else to give to the tree.
Please let me know how I can help the tree grow big and strong.
Sure, let me tell you how to do it.
Do you know what I can do to make our tree happy?
Sure, let me tell you what to do to make it happy.
Please let me know how to show my love to the tree.
My dear, you've already shown your love to the tree.
现在我们把重点再复习。WH 不定词使用在什么情况？名词子句的主词跟主要子句的主词是同一个人时，例如 I don't know what I can say. I don't know what to say.
May I know how I can help? May I know how to help?
还可以使用在名词子句主词跟主要子句的受词是同一人时。Please tell me how I can get to the station. Please tell me how to get to the station.
Let me know what tree I can plant. Let me know what tree to plant.
使用时要注意什么重点呢？主要子句的动词通常有表达或想的意思。
Let me show you how you can do it. Let me show you how to do it. She always knows what she should do. She always knows what to do.
此外 ,WH 不定词通常含有 should, can, will 的意思。请看。
Have you decided who you will invite? Have you decided who to invite? Do you know which book you should choose? Do you know which book to choose?
本次课程到这里。Hope you enjoy the lesson. 与 WH 不定词相关的课程影片请从知识地图中找子句里面的 WH 名词子句。See you next time. Bye bye.
One by one, watch them grow. One by one, they grow. Say goodbye to gloomy days, for it will chase away the haze. Grow up well, lead the trees, let the pretty birds fly by free.